Hello. My recollection, the last time I had this in bottle was probably in Mallorca, and it basically I drank it because it was easier than drinking water, and it gave me a buzz in between. It is San Miguel. Now, when I'm looking for the information for this beer, these various versions of this, one brewed in Barcelona, Spain, and also brewed in the Philippines. They're all pale, premium pale lagers. All called San Miguel, and the majority of them are 4.5 or 4.8%. Now, the problem is another one brewed in the Philippines, the Pale Pilsner, is 5%. Now, this is 5% on the bottle. To show you. Was it? Thank you. See, I'm gonna drop to them. Some again. Nice light biscuity sweetness. Slightly smells like toast, like when you toast bread, then break it between your fingers like breadcrumbs. Slight peppery. I was trying to find a decent lager. I've had two so far, one from Amsterdam and one from Italy. But here we go. Like a fake sweetness there again with the breadcrumbs, slight sweaty smell. Fake sweetener bottle test. There's a slight, there's an overabundance of almost like a powdered sweetener. What do you call it now? Comes in a little tube. Sweetex. Slightly plasticky taste. I have to say, yeah, sweaty, plasticky taste. I have to say, this is the out of the three so far I've had so far. This is the worst. It just proves that all lagers have different tastes. I won't be buying this again. I think I've had it on tap recently, but can't remember. Too many beers. You take care. Goodbye.